On Friday, December 19th, the Hopkinton Lady Hillers took on the Medway Mustangs. Holly Adams contributing here. She had 6 first half points. Caitlin West nailed this 3 to make it a 7-4 game. Michaela Pucci took advantage of this errant pass to put in the deuce. It was 25-18 heading into the second half, and the Hiller momentum continued as they would outscore Medway 18-2 in the third quarter. Holly Adams keeping her game strong on the inside, drawing the and one here, making it 31-20. And then Adams struck again. She totaled 16 points in the game. Michaela Pucci put in the 2 here off the inbound. And then later in the fourth, Pucci did it again, jarring the and one, and Hopkinton took care of business in Medway, 50-31. Holly Adams had 16 points, Michaela Pucci had 12 points, and Julia Canestari also chipped in with 12 points in the Hopkinton Hillers victory. Other scores from this past week: on Thursday, December 18th, Hiller Wrestling beat Newton North 43-33, and then in the Hopkinton Medway doubleheader on the road, Medway beat the Hopkinton boys 44-42. The girls got the 50-31 win. Saturday, December 20th, Hopkinton Hockey lost to Westwood 5-1. Monday, December 22nd, Hopkinton Hockey beat Auburn Millbury 5-0. And then on Tuesday, December 23rd, the Hopkinton boys basketball team beat Holliston at home 63-42. The girls beat Holliston on the road 58-52. And Hopkinton's co-ed swimming team beat Waltham 93-91. On Friday, December 26th, Hopkinton hockey lost to Oakmont in overtime 5-4. Other scores from the Christmas break: boys basketball, Hopkinton beat Bartlett in tournament play 74-72. The hockey team beat Fitchburg Monte Tech 5-3. And then on Sunday, December 28th, in the Bartlett Tournament Championship, Worcester South beat Hopkinton 50-47.